from Brooklyn, New York, former heavyweight world champion Shannon the Cannon Briggs.
The demolition of Shannon Briggs.
I came back from Germany with a loss. I've had some real hard hits to the head. I'm suffering from PTSD. I was in financial ruin. On top of that, my career seemed to be over. I was told I could never fight again. One day I looked in the mirror and I was just like, hold up, bro.